So it is kind of hard to find parking. We just found something. We don't have to pay, which is nice. And 2 hour parking. So it ends at 5. We should be okay. And that's where we're eating dinner actually at 7. But until then, we're going over to Moore Square and checking out stuff for Raleigh Veg Fest on Sunday. See the train station down there too.
Yeah, it's a newer one.
Citrix. That whole block to the corner got leveled. That wasn't like that last time I was here. More development.
Kitchen. Do these lights indicate that there's a speakeasy below the ground?
Probably, yeah. And if not, we get run down by the fire truck. That's where we're headed for dinner.
Restaurant is right in front of us.
Yeah, that new building right there, that blocks the PNC Tower, which is the tallest building in Raleigh. We did a picture shoot from here. My car I got in 2012, and now that whole skyline is kind of messed up from here. There's a nice view of the sunset with the prison in the background and the kudzu, the invasive kudzu right here in the foreground. Yeah, we had our cars right here, these pictures. They're on my Facebook timeline, become friends with me. Mike Young on Facebook. Way back when, in 2012, I think, or 2013 is when we took those pictures. There's a shimmer wall from downtown Raleigh. Changing colors there on the right.